Also on the Medical Watch tonight, a faster way to detect cancer.
Medical reporter Dina Baer has more on this new technology.
Imagine getting a cancer diagnosis in minutes or learning whether a treatment is actually working to kill cancer. Enter a diagnostic tool developed by a University of Illinois engineer he wants doctors' offices and hospitals to have at their fingertips.
The sensor works a little bit like a microscope.
Portable and inexpensive. The tabletop device is built from about $7,000 in parts, a small price to pay to detect the earliest signs of cancer in a matter of minutes.
The new technology that we've developed is a very sensitive way for detecting and counting individual molecules.
Not just any molecules. Dr. Brian Cunningham and his team are looking for fragments of tumor cells with just a few drops of blood. Their photonic resonator absorption microscopy, or PRAM system, uses special crystals to spot the tiny biomarkers early. The invention is designed to identify multiple forms of cancer.
We have projects where we're using it in prostate cancer and breast cancer, and then also the recently published work is in the area of liver cancer.
Current diagnostic tests require a larger volume of blood or tissue samples taken during a biopsy. The PRAM can pick up cancer with a smaller sample and higher sensitivity.
We only need a handful of the molecules we're looking to detect in order to get a positive result.
The technology can also help determine whether chemotherapy is working.
If they see that the treatment is working, this kind of method can be more sensitive than actually looking at the tumor by imaging to see whether the tumor shrank. You can actually see these things even earlier by measuring the molecules in the blood.
The University of Illinois Cancer Center engineer hopes to distribute his invention to doctors' offices and hospitals.
They'd like to know the answer for some of these things, you know, before the patient leaves them, so that they can, you know, get them started on chemotherapy or give them an answer right away, you know, rather than, you know, waiting for, you know, days or weeks.
Dr. Cunningham has applied for patents on the technology and hopes to work with a larger company to bring the tool to market. Back to you.